So Mathias and I began many moons ago. We met on MySpace, and that was like 10 years ago, and we dated for a few months, and we kind of just drifted off, and we found each other again 7 years later on Facebook, and we've been inseparable ever since. So 3 years, and now we're getting married. And it's crazy, because when I first met him, I thought he was the guy I was going to marry. Like, I just knew it in my gut, and here we are today.
Hello.
Made for
loving you. Even though we may be hopeless, hearts just passing through. Every bone screaming, I don't know what we should do. All I know is, darling, I was made for love.
Like I can't.